Last time I was here, about a month ago, it was probably at least half a foot deeper. We were able to get up into here with our kayaks with very little bumping on rocks on the bottom. But now there's no chance of getting out of there. We're gonna have to put in further down. Parking is great today. Memorial Day of all things. Yep, we are gonna have to use carts.
With enough water, with less of a crowd, pretty easy to get into the water. Yeah, okay, we got stuck on the rocks a little bit.
Okay.
Hey, I get
wet. Yeah, these are unhappy.
There's water on there.
Wait, where are you? There you go, there's your boat, okay?
Had to catch up with a boat that unhitched.
Okay.
Now, up ahead, it's shallow again. There's a family got stuck. I got through. Jen got stuck. But scooting. So that's going to get worse as the water level goes down. But after that, we're free. My preference from here is to head left, bit of a clockwise around the left-hand shore. There's a nook around there, winding back in, comes to a halt. Okay, gotta get out of there. But that's my kind of thing. Chanda enjoys it too. Now, up ahead, I saw a wave crash in the middle of the water, so I put myself out there in that spot and this time we chose to go back over to the other shore, so the right hand shore from Scoggins. Got a little bit of shade there, got to see a great blue heron in a tree, chatted with lots of fishermen, and then we headed on our way to I guess it would be Ramp C. Man, is crowded out there today, but not surprising, Memorial Day weekend. Pretty much no problem with wakes for us today. We lucked out. Folks were gentle with their motors as we were passing the dock, but wow, look at all those people. And that was a bummer for us. We're not into crowds, so we were glad to pull further away from shore, except here where I'm breaking the rules. But yeah, we just got away from the shore, headed on back. So this is now heading back from Ramp C to Scoggins Creek, and we get to encounter the same snags we encountered on the way up. Then we're done.